गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम विटल मेट्रिकुलेशन। टुडे थर्सडे क्लास। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू टुडे? आई थिंक यू आर ऑल फाइन। ओके, आई एम हैप्पी टू हियर दैट। इट्स सो ग्रेट टू सी यू अगेन। ओके ओके स्टूडेंट्स, राइट। Okay students, once again I ask the questions. Who can tell me what day is it? Yes, today. Once again I tell the question. Who can tell me what day is it today? Please inform to me. Okay, yes. Today, what day? Yes. Okay, good. Today, Thursday class. Okay, today Thursday, right? Very good. Okay students, now today we all see fourth standard English. Okay good. Okay students, see here, just one second. What was happening last class? We all saw that. Yes. C. S. Okay. Last class we all completed the trick robot. Already completed, no? Right. Trick robot already completed. Yes. Wait. Yes. See here. Okay, choose the correct option, already completed. Okay, yes, these are all the book bag exercises already completed, you know. Yeah, good, right. These are all the completed. Yes. My robot already we have see the form, you know, that's already we are complete, you know. Yeah, good, right. Okay, match the rhyming words, fill in the blanks, already you are completed, no? Yes. Listen the audio and answer the following, already you are completed, no? Because they are happening, that's going on the junction, you know, right, already completed. Okay, it's also already completed. Okay, see. Yeah, last class we are completed my robot expo. Yes, robot expo also completed. Right, good. You are a good student, no? So you are prepared well, definitely. And next day I conduct the test. Okay, so you are prepared well. Today, what are the happening? Today we all see. Begin to end, till you are prepared well. Okay, definitely next day we are making to the test. Okay, right. Choose the correct answer. You are completed. Yes, okay. Today, what are the happening today? We all see means. See here. Application form. Annual day. What? Participation. Application how to write. Today we are see. Okay. Yes, good. Just I try to fill the form. After you try to fill the form your own way. Okay, so today homework this page. Okay, you are fill in the box and what? Wait, definitely you are write the homework tomorrow. I next class I check in your WhatsApp. So you are sent on WhatsApp number. Okay, right. Finally, begin to end of the homework. The end of the class, I inform you. Okay, right. Okay, students. Today we all see what? What is it? Application form, annual day, participations. Okay, are clear? Okay. First of all, we are. What are the happenings? They are mentioned after we are fill it. Okay. So it's also homework, don't forget. Okay, right. See here, application form annual day participation should be filled in black letters. Okay, they are mentioned. Your right mean definitely you are making to the what? Yes, good. That is black letters. It means by capital letters. So they are mentioned. Okay, so they are mentioned. What are the question charts here? Just we see here. Okay, first one, name of the student. Name of the student mean who's write the letter. So you write letter mean definitely put in your name. I write mean I write in my name. So okay, right. Second one, standard. Okay, standard also here. Okay, second one, standard. And section and roll number. Okay, you're right. Standard, section, roll number. These are all the happening. You all feel that. Clear? Okay. Yeah, good. See, third one also here, you know. Goodbye. Okay, father's name. Okay, father's name. Your father name just right here. Okay, just you get in your father's name, you write capital letter only. Okay, right. Next, you write your mother name. Next, you write your date of birth, not our date of birth, your date of birth. Okay, gender, male or female, you write it. Okay, just click tick. Okay, just you are making mark. Okay, finally, I fill in the box. Okay. Okay, next you all see, tick the competition that you want to participate in. Which competition you participate, you write it. Okay, just your click tick is not a problem. Okay, right. Next one, 8th also here. Already participated mean, you participate mean yes, you cannot participate, sorry, you don't participate mean, you make no. Yes or no, it's not a problem, anyone, you write here. Okay, 9th one, select the participate season. Okay. Select the practice season. Okay, select the practice season. See here, which time to practice. For example, 8:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. your practice mean definitely your tick here. Practice also season 4:30 to 5:30. Your practice mean definitely your click this box. Okay. Finally, your mentions. The 10th one, address also here, you are just like that, you are making to the address. Okay, address, next you are make to the pin to anyone, 614203, anyone, your address. Okay, you fill in your address. Okay, next you are put your telephone number or mobile number, anyone. Telephone number, you have a telephone number mean definitely you are put telephone number. You have a mobile mean you are write the mobile number here. Okay, you are fill this dashes. Okay, and they are already right here. Yes, see here, I hereby declare that I apply for participating in this function on my own interest and with my parents' consent. Okay, you are participating in your parents' consent needed, so you are fill this form. Okay, okay students, next, finally you are put signature of the student. Okay, signature of the student, who's the student? Yeah, you are all the students. So you put inverse sign to here. Okay, where to put this? Why you tell me? Yes, you are put inverse sign to here. Right, good. See here, signature of the parent. Okay, signature of the parent. Parent mean put your parent signature to here. Okay, right. First of all, now I fill the application form. Okay, so you have paste. See here, paste your recent passport size photo. So you are put in your photo to here. Okay, right. This side, just gum your photo after you put here. Okay, right. It's also in your homework. Okay, right. Now I fill the application. Right. To here, listen me. Just wait. First name I write here. Okay, students, just listen properly. Good. you are fill only capital letter, okay? So now we fill here just one space also here, because it is not a, because you are write in your initial, you know. So now I one space and another write the initial, okay? Suresh, I write the name is Suresh on box also here, it's because I make a space, okay? So his initial is because Suresh is not boy, you know. So I tell his, okay, female name I write mean what her, okay? Suresh also here, so Suresh R now I write here, okay? Are you clear? Okay, good. Next you have the what standard, which standard you are studying? Yes, you are studying fourth standard, okay? So now I at fourth standard, okay? Fourth standard section also here, section box also, empty box also here. What is right here? Yes, section mean A or B or C, anyone write. So now we write A. Which section you write mean? A or right, B or you write, anyone you write here. So now we write, for example, I write here A, okay? Roll number also here. This is the roll number. So for example, you put in your roll number, okay? Okay. So for examples, I write here. For example, 1, 2, 3 is roll number. For example, till you put in your roll number to here, okay? Right, see here. Yes, father's name. You fill in your father name, okay? So now write father name, okay? See, listen here. Yes, Rajesh. Fully your full capital letter only, boys, students. Okay, girls, listen. Okay, Rajesh, his initial is what? Yes, his initial is M. So write here M, okay? It is M. See here M, okay? Rajesh M, okay? Mother's name, I write here mother's name. What that? Mother's name now write here, okay? Fully your full capital letter only, okay, students? Okay, see here. Yes, it's in the capital letter only, I fill the box, okay? Right. See here. It's R clear. R also here now, right? Scala R. Okay. Name is Scala. Okay. Date of birth. Date of birth means you put in your own date of birth. Okay. So now for examples, I tell one date of birth. Okay. For example, okay. For example, I tell date of birth. Okay. Okay. In your data birth you fill here, okay? Just examples for now I fill here, just you write in your data birth, okay? Finally we also see sixth one also here, you know. Yes, sixth one also here. Gender, what is your gender? You are male or females, okay? Just you write like that, you mentions male mean you tick male, if female mean you tick female, anyone, okay? So now I tick male, okay? You are put male or male mean you put male, you female mean you put female, you tick this box, okay? Clear? Okay. See here, tick the competition that you want to participate in, okay? Which competition you participate mean? Just you, what? Yes, you tick it, tick the box, okay? So, dancing, singing, speech, drama, storytelling. Anyone? Yeah, for example, you are participate dancing mean you are tick the dancing, okay? You are singing mean you are tick singing, you are speech mean you are tick speech, you are participate drama mean you are tick here, you are storytelling mean you are tick here, okay? Clear? Okay, students. See, already participated, yes or no, they are asked the questions. What? You are already participate mean you tick the box, yes. You cannot participate mean you tick here, okay? It's not a problem. Anyone, already your participant mean you put yes, you cannot part, you don't participate mean you put no, okay? Right, ninth one also here, okay? Select the participate season, they are mentioned. Select the participate season, which participate season mean which time? 8:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. they are mentioned. For example, 8:30 a.m. in morning time, okay? 8:30 a.m. 9:30 a.m. morning, I mean you are go to school at that time, okay? 8:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. then, okay? See, and one 4:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. also here, okay? It is one of the participatory season, right? Participatory season, fourth one, what year? Yes, good. Fourth, that year. Anyone? So, now we write. Yes. Okay, now we take participatory season, 4:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. You like any time you are put it, okay? Your morning time you practice mean you are put 8:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. You are given, I mean noon time, evening time you are practice mean you are put here 4:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. Clear? Okay. Finally, we are making to the address. Okay, for example, I tick, okay? For example, I write the, what? I write here address. For it, but you write in your address, okay? Okay, fully you are full capital letter only, okay? Okay, students, number 12A, okay? South Street. See here, listen. Okay, are here, students? Okay, listen me. Okay. Okay, see here, South Street. Which is place? Yes. Now right here, South Street. Okay. South Street also now right here. Right. Because you write your street address. Okay, your street address. Right. Clear? Okay. Your street address. Right. Next now write yes. Because I have Tanjore, I mean Tanjore. I write here Tanjore. Okay. Okay, good. Right, Tanjavur mean. So now right here Tanjavur. Okay. What? Yeah, Tamil Nadu mean Tamil Nadu. Okay. Tamil Nadu mean Tamil Nadu. Okay, Tamil Nadu. So you write here Tamil Nadu. Right. Pin code. For example, I write here. For example, one code number I write here. Okay. For example, I write here. Write here. Your code number you fill it. Okay. For example only. Okay. Don't write it. Okay. Your address you put here. Okay. And send me. And our WhatsApp number. Okay. Right. Telephone number. So for example, I write here. What number is it? Okay, 9 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, it is one of the telephone number. For example, say tell it. I tell, for example, I tell what? For example, I tell telephone number. A mobile number mean just like that. 9 10 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 1 second 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 so 10 numbers also here what is that 9 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 1 second 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 so 10 numbers also here okay are clear. So what is number means 9 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. It is number, okay? For example, I write the letter, okay? I mean write the number. You write in your mobile number, okay? So finally they are already mentioned. I nearby declare that I apply for participating in this function on my own interest and with my parents' consent, okay? Finally, you are put signature of the students. Oh, so you write the signature to here, okay? Signature to here, right? Your signature. Finally, you put father, your father or mother signature, okay? You see here, okay? Put the signature to here, okay? Right. Are you clear? Okay. So, see here, signature of the parents already you are completed, okay? Date mean which date? For example, I tell the date. For example, I put the date. what? Okay. For example, I put the date. For example, okay. Okay, fully capital letter, okay. Good. Okay. Okay, for example, I put the letter. See here. Tanjavur, okay. It is not a Tanjavur. Okay. Right. Clear? Okay. Today write here. And send our WhatsApp number. Okay. Right. Okay, students. Okay, listen properly. Okay. Good. See here, first one. Already we have completed the application form, you know. Now we have continue. Option A, option B, option C, option D, option E, option E. Okay. Right. See here, option A also here. Okay. Here, choose the correct option. Okay. How you see? Choose the correct option. Number one, first one also here, you know. So, see here. First one, Vicky's dad bought a dash robot. Which is also there? Three options also here. Yes. Option A, active. Option B, lazy. Option C, trick. So the option is what? Yes, the option is trick. Okay, option is trick. Right. Okay. Good. Right. Okay. Are you here, students? Listen properly. Yes. Second one also here, no. Vicky decided to dash the robot at the end. Vicky decided to dash the robot at the end. Okay. Finally, keep. Option B, sell. Option C, price. Option B, sell. Okay. Okay, you're right here. Tick here. It's not the answer of here. Right. Clear? Choose the correct option. One second. Number one, Vicky's dad bought a dash robot. That is one of the trick robot. Okay, that's one of the tricky robot. They are mentioning trick robot. Okay, option C. Clear, students? Listen properly. Yes. Second one also here. Okay, right. Vicky decided to dash the robot at the end. First one here, keep. Option A, keep. Option B, sell. Option C, price. Sell also answer. I already tell you, no, right. See here, and tick the plural form. Tick the plural form. One lady also here, because lady. Lady means what? It is not a singular form. They are given to the plural form. Okay, first one, see, lady. Lady means not a plural form, you know. It is not a singular form. Lady, singular. I mean first person, singular, okay. Second person, plural, okay. Right here. Good. Ladies. Not like that mistake, okay. It is not the correct. Correct word means ladies. It is not the correct word. So, D-I-E-S. Okay, you are add I-E-S. We are remove D, you are add I-E-S. Okay. Other vowels. A-E-I-E-O. So, I like I, okay. Vowels, okay. Right here. So, now I take ladies. It is not the correct word. See, okay. Okay. Next is here, what is it? Yes, key also here. This is the correct answer. Yes. Yes, see here, keys. That is ES form. It is another keys, okay? You are add a keys. It is another plural form. Yes. Okay, now I tick here, plural form. Clear? Good. See here, first one, catch, berry. Catch and berry also. Berry is one of the like that sweet, you know. First one in the catch. Catch also here. catch, which is the plural form of catch? Okay, now I write here, just listen properly. Are clear, students?
Have good.
Okay. Okay, catches. You are add C-A-T-H, okay, C-A-T-H, C-A-T-H-E-S, okay, simply you are add E-S, okay, simply you are add E-S form, clear, clear students, okay, good. Berry also, okay, it's not like that fruit, tasty, one of the tasty fruit, you know, right. Okay, berry also here, like that berry. Yes. Okay, good. How to add the word mean? Definitely. Just I write here. Okay, just see. Okay. The first letter I take it. Okay. Okay, listen me. B E. Okay, B E. R R. Y. Okay, berry also I write that here. Okay. So. Sorry students, I make it mistake, B-R-R, not A-Y, okay, just like that, mistake, okay, so now right here, okay, B-E-R-R-I-E-S, just your add I-E-S, okay, just your add B-E-R-R-I-E-S, it is not the correct word, it is not the plural, okay. Yes, yes, I, yes, yes, that is vowels, I also vowels, okay, I, A, E, I, O, U, E, already you know, I vowels, so I, okay, vowels, okay, just add plural form, okay, right, okay. Now you all see option D also, okay, you know, connect the rhyming words, just you all see, connect the rhyming words, just the rhyming words, already you all see the poem, you know, the last same word is also rhyming word, okay, just you all match the rhyming words also here, right, see here. Strong, long, strong, long, because it is the same pronunciation, you know, so you are mentioning song, strong, along, okay, that is song, it is strong, boldness, okay, strong, okay, so now I match the strong, long, okay, see here, so I match, okay, strong, along, I match, all clear, are you clear, okay, good, next you see, call also double L also here, tall double L also here, so call T-A-L-L, C-A-L-L, also here, you know, see here, so now I match call tall, it is almost same pronunciation, okay, so now I match it, okay, are clear students, okay, good, back sack, back sock, sorry, back sock, back also sock also here, which is, I match here, back sock, okay, right, okay. So match back sock, okay, are clear, okay, good, okay, next we have Z,